Uncle Sam says, watch your back.
When you watch a political convention, you're understanding how you feel about things, but more than that, you're wondering how this is going to be perceived by people watching. It's a television program, after all, and it exists to communicate ideas with pictures and feelings through pictures. Maybe more feelings than ideas. Here we have family watching TV. What are they going to make of all this? Well, that leads me to the quote by Rick Davis, who was a senior campaign advisor to McCain. This election is not about issues. This election is about a composite view of what people take away from these candidates. McCain saw his whole campaign, the whole enterprise, transformed by the idea of Sarah Palin. Now he could play the maverick again, and this was an audacious choice, which was Obama's word before. The first thing you heard was that she was kind of a sweet, fetching, outdoorsy country girl. I sort of think like Daisy May in the old Lil Abner comics, where she's spunky and kind of smart. Babe, yes, and barefoot and bodacious. The story's about the hunting and fishing king. So then I started thinking about the idea of Annie Oakley, great sharpshooter. And then all the family stuff started, pregnancies and DWIs and Troopergate. That's an interesting family now, and I started to think about the Clampets. And maybe she's more like Ellie Mae than Daisy Mae. Then she had her big night to speak. And we not only got her life narrative in the speech, it seemed that a major contributing factor to that was a kind of victimhood, the need to feel resentments and anger. Who's hurting her? You know, here's a person getting the biggest door prize of all time, and she gets up and she's got complaints already. Rick Davis's statement about a composite image over issues. Will they accept a potential president with this resume and this agenda? And if so, Rick Davis is the elite genius of the 2008 campaign.